Hey guys, Jan Smash here, to another video. Obviously we're actually playing on the Switch. We're going to do some Mario Maker 2. We're going to do some levels and yeah, let's just see how it goes. I'm going to go to, let's start with some new courses. Let's just have a look through it. Let's try this one. Okay. I don't know what that is, because I don't know the language, but yeah, let's go. Oh. Yep. Nope. I bet there's some way easy thing that you're able to do. Nope. Ah, I think I know what you have to do. Here we go. Shouldn't be too hard. Ah. I actually got close to getting there. Come on, let's go, let's go. Nah, I think you actually have to go for the pike. No, I'm going to jump over them, and then I'm going to try something, actually. No. Ah, I didn't jump over that time. I've got to take a bit of a run back. I've got to take a bit of a run back, and then go. Honestly. Yeah, you can. Do that. Come on. Done it. Yes. That was a good level. I liked the theme of like over a pipe and that. That's clear. Well, you know what? I'm going to do this and I'll just pause and just do a bit of speed. Actually, no. Let's see how to do this. I'm gonna have to do this. I can get the speed on. Nice. Alright. That. You've got to like stop pretty fast there, otherwise you're just gonna fall. Come on. Let's do this. Nope. Since you just have too much momentum to do anything. Come on. There we go, made it. Come on. I shall do this faster. Nice. Let's go. we've already got the first quiz, so it'll be fine. I've already done the first quiz. Let's try this one. 1-1. Whatever that says. That's a lot of mushrooms. I see. Maybe not the way meant to, I'm not sure. Course clear. I shall do it then. It shall start over. I shall get this. I like it though, like, it's like, it doesn't work like anything at first, but then you realise how you're not meant to get anything, like a mushroom that. I'll say I like it, and I'll start over one more time. If I don't do it then, I don't do it. Go to a detailed search and let's search by games out all course. Okay, let's try this. Let's see how this goes. Crazy jumps too, must have made the first one then. Not meant to keep jumping. It just gets you into the mental of just keep jumping. Oh, come on. I wish I'd seen how many people are that. I know you done, but I think it's not easy. It is quite hard, but once you get, depends on how good you're at jumping and doing these type of jump. That's a trick, yo. You meant to stay on the platform. You can't do it. Well, let's keep trying this, I guess. I will not give up. Come on. So close. Come on, we can do this. Come on. Okay. Let's go. We can do this. Okay, got that. Do it. Oh, just a checkpoint at least. That's good. Got a checkpoint. Come on. Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. I see now. Spin jump and then don't spin jump, alright. So jump, spin jump, jump. And then spin jump, probably, I'm guessing. So let's keep going. Come on. Nope. This is quite hard though. I always press the switch jump button, I'm not sure I'm pressing it. Oh, I'm not sure if it spawned me, but yeah, let's keep going. We can probably do this. If I would remember to spin jump and not just like do a jump. So you just get jump, just keep jumping, it's not at all, but you just get so into a pattern and you don't notice like some spike sort of blades up top. I don't promise of it, like, I will have to think fast. And sometimes, maybe it's actually spin jump for once? Okay. I'm just not pressing it hard enough or something, because I'm pressing it sometimes. Just keep going, I guess. There we go. Maybe spin jump. Recording until I get to a new part. Yeah, I'm just gonna stop that level now because I feel like that's not made quite great. I'm gonna try this one though. I've never tried this, but let's try this. Everyone's time, so let's look at the times. Alright, let's give it a try. which score was winning. Alright. Try the other one because recently I did. I mean, I really don't know. I know there's bombs, so I don't know how to do the bombs, so I'll figure out for next time when we do this. See how I do.
Woo!
we can still do this. This will be the last of what I'll do.
Oh no!
So got to definitely get the mushroom first. I can do this. Come on. So I need to have no snowball in my hand. I need Weepy Big Mario, maybe. Come on! This never happened. Let's try this again. It should just work. Oh, start over. Of course, you hit two blocks that don't have anything in them. I'm trying to be fast here, so I need it to work. Okay. I think we did it quite well. Come on. Load. Taking a while. Into it. Alright. I'll play it again one last time. Can't do it without the mushroom, mate. It's impossible.
Time.
Now for the last, well, I think it's gonna be it for this episode. It was just a test with my maker. I'm gonna do maybe some more Switch games. Maybe do some stuff on the actual PC, like maybe some Minecraft servers and that. Maybe some mods. Anyway, if you guys have enjoyed, please hit the like button down below. If you enjoyed, please consider subscribing. And hitting the bell so you never miss an upload. And I'll see you all next time. Bye.